Hello everyone, welcome back to Skyrim. Ow. Where we were. Just heading to the dawnguard.
So, why'd you join the Stormcloaks? My cousin disappeared one night. I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
Thank you. You there, a traveler, over here.
Here to join the Dawnguard too.
Truth is, I've never done anything like this before. I hope you don't mind if I walk up with you. Hey, don't tell Isran I was afraid to meet him by myself. Not the best first impression for a new vampire hunter, I guess. You've probably killed lots of vampires, huh?
I'm sure
Isran will sign you right up.
I just killed two, so. Yeah.
I hope so. That must be it. Fort Dawnguard. Wow. Bigger than I expected.
Isran will decide it.
Tolan. The Vigilance and I were finished with each other a long time ago.
You know why I'm here. The Vigilance are under attack everywhere. The vampires are much more dangerous than we believe.
So who are you? What do you want? Got a fire in your belly to kill vampires, eh? Good for you. But look around. There's really not much to join yet. I've only just started rebuilding the Order. I need someone out in the field taking a fight to the damn vampires, while we're getting the fort back into shape. Tolan was telling me about some cave the Vigilants were poking around in. Seemed to think it was related to these recent vampire attacks. Tolan, tell him about, what was it? Dim Hollow.
Yes, that's it. Dim Hollow crypt. Brother Adelwald was sure it held some long-lost vampire artifact of some kind. We didn't listen to him any more than we did Isran. He was at the hall when it was attacked.
That's good enough for me. Go see what the vampires were looking for in this Dim Hollow crypt. With any luck, they'll still be there. Here.
What did you give me?
Ooh,
Isran! You gave me a crossbow.
Found something for you to do, eh? I thought he'd like you. Good luck.
Thank you.
Time to end this little game.
Hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish.
No.
Nice try. I'm not going to ask again. Don't you walk away from me!
Ow.
Ah! Fust!
Thank you.
That's close enough. Now ain't this a surprise?
Never know when to give up. I thought we'd talk. I'm enough of a mess in the bear hall.
To come in here alone, a fool like all the rest of them.
He fought well, then. Jeddon and Vesoff were no match for him.
Ha! Those two deserve what they got. Their arrogance had become insufferable.
All this talk is making me thirsty. Perhaps another.
I chose them instantly. Wow.
Crossbow archery may come in handy.
Something's not right. The scent has gone cold.
Is someone there?
I'll never tell you anything, vampire. I oath to Stendar, stronger than any suffering you can inflict on me.
Are you sure that was wise, Lokio? He still might have told us something.
Right in the neck.
Sent you here. I was expecting someone like me, at least. Can't you tell just from looking at me? A vampire. That's complicated. And I'm not totally sure if I can trust you. But if you want to know the whole story, help me get back to my family's home. My family used to live on an island to the west of Solitude. I would guess they still do. By the way, my name is Serana. Good to meet you.
Serana.
Your guess is as good as mine. This place looks pretty different from when I was locked away. Yes, it is. And it's mine. It's complicated. I can't really talk about it. I'm sorry.
Hey, what's up? Oh, wait.
Do you need something?
Yep, no, no, come on, let's go.
Oh, God. This feels like the right way. I'm starting to worry.
Right there.
Who's there?
Never mind. Seriously, lose my shield?
Does the air feel heavy down here? I'm a little woozy, but it might just be from waking up.
Shield or not. I can't see.
It's so good to breathe again. Even in this weather, it's better than the cave.
To let that thing barely get a follow us. She's here.
Okay, so before we go in there, I wanted to thank you for getting me this far. But after we get in there, I'm going to go my own way for a while. I think. I know your friends would probably want to kill everything in here. I'm hoping you can show some more control than that. Once we're inside, just keep quiet for a bit. Let me take the lead.
Lady Serana's back! Open the gate!
Dave, anywhere, just out of this.
The way I hear it, Lady Serana...
It's Jim Cummings again. Great actor.
How dare you trespass here?
Wait, Serana? Is that truly you?
Wait, where is she?
I cannot believe my eyes.
Where are you? Oh, there she is.
My lord, everyone! Serana has returned!
I guess I'm expected.
I can't believe it! My long-lost daughter returns at last. I trust you have my Elder Scroll.
After all these years, that's the first thing you ask me? Yes, I have the scroll.
Of course,
she
I'm
has
delighted
the scroll.
To see you, my daughter. Must I really say the words aloud? Ah, if only your traitor mother were here. I would let her watch this reunion before putting her head on a spike. Now tell me, who is this stranger you have brought into our hall?
This is my savior, the one who freed me.
For my daughter's safe return, you have my gratitude.
Yeah, tell I don't
me,
trust you.
What is your name? I am Harkon, Lord of this court. By now, my daughter would have told you what we are. Not just vampires. We are among the oldest and most powerful vampires in Skyrim. For centuries we lived here, far from the cares of the world. All that ended when my wife betrayed me and stole away that which I valued most. I was about to suggest that very thing. Yes, you most certainly deserve a reward.
I am.
There is but one gift I can give that is equal in value to the Elder Scroll and my daughter. I offer you my blood.
No!
Take it and you will walk as a lion among sheep.
No!
Men will tremble at your approach and you will never fear death again.
No.
Yes, I can smell it on you. The power of my blood will purge that filth and make you whole again.
No.
I will banish you from this castle. I will spare your life this once, but after that, you are prey.
Perhaps you still need convincing. Behold the power! Now, make your choice.
Bow.
So be it. You are prey, like all mortals. I banish you.
Werewolf.
Yeah?
Nothing.
It's the price we pay for openly recruiting. We'll have to step up our defenses. I don't suppose you have some good news for me. Damn. Well, what do you know? A woman? Trapped in there? That doesn't make any sense. Who is she? More importantly, where is she? I'm waiting to hear what any of this means. They what? And you didn't stop them? You didn't secure the scroll? Right. So they have this woman and an Elder Scroll. By the Divines. This couldn't get much worse. This is more than you and I can handle. When did I say that? We need help. If they're bold enough to attack us here, then this may be bigger than I thought. I have good men here. There are people I've met and worked with over the years. We need their skills, their talents, if we're going to survive this. If you can find them, we might have a chance. Right to the point, aren't you? I like that. Not like those fools in the Order. We should keep it small. Too many people, and we'll draw unwanted attention to ourselves. I think we'll want Serene Gerard. Breton girl, whip smart and good with tinkering. Fascination with the Dwemer. Weapons in particular. Last I knew, she was out in the Reach, convinced she was about to find the biggest dwarven ruins yet. Might need a little convincing, but she should. You'll also want to find Gunmar. Big brute of a Nord. Hates vampires almost as much as I do. Got it into his head years back that his experience with animals would help. Trolls in particular, from what I hear.
Ooh.
Last I knew, he was out scouring Skyrim for more beasts to tame. Bring the two of them back here, and we can get started on coming up with a plan. Stay alert.
Actually, nothing interesting, but okay. Let's go. Oh, great, zombies. Of course. Thank you.
You there! Hold fast!
I've tracked this damned bear for 2 weeks. I'll not let it have any more victims. Ithron needing someone else's help. Never thought I'd hear that. I'm afraid he's a few years too late. I've moved on. I have more important business to attend to. Besides, he can handle anything alone. He assured me so himself. What could he possibly need my help with? Vampires? That... well, that might change things. Tell me more about what's going on. By the Eight. All right, look. I'll consider it. But I can't just leave this bear to prey on more innocent people. Once it's dealt with, then perhaps I'll see what Ithron expects of me.
can attack me.
Don't know how well I'd have managed by myself. You have my thanks.
I like how he didn't attack me.
So I suppose the least I can do is find out what Isran wants. He's still at that fort near Stendar's beacon, I assume. Of course he did. He's been working on that place for years now. Never lets anyone in. His own little fortress. Well, I guess I'll get to see what he's been up to all this time. I'll meet you there.
Thank you.
Sure.
you think mud crabs might have taken it? I saw one the other day. Wouldn't be surprised if it followed me here. Just look around, will you? Isran?
Wants me?
No, you must be... I find it hard to believe. Anyway, I'm quite happy in my current pursuits. So if you'll excuse me... Vampires. Oh, and I suppose now he... Well, what are they up to? Well, that's actually something I never would have anticipated. Interesting. I'm not sure what they would do with one, but in this case, Isran is probably correct in thinking it isn't good. All right. If nothing else, I suppose it wouldn't hurt to learn more But I'm not just going to abandon what I've been working. So either I need to find the satchel those mud crabs stole, or I need another gyro from... Well, then I'm very sorry, but I can't just... I understand that, but I really can't leave here without at least one usable piece of dwarven equipment.
Wait, where is it? Was it played? Because I had...
All right, then.
Hold on. You've got to be kidding me. Oh my god. I don't have any dwarven girls. I don't even know where they are. You left them.
Just... A single gyro would be... Thank you. Now, where is it Isran expects... Ah, been working more on his secret. I'll finish up here and head in that direction as soon as I can. See you there.
All right, Isran. You've got us all here. Now what do you want?
Hold it right there!
What are you doing?
Making sure you're not vampires. Can't be too careful. So welcome to Fort Dawnguard. I'm sure you've heard a bit of what we're up against. Powerful vampires, unlike anything we've seen before. And they have an Elder Scroll. If anyone is going to stand in their way, it's going to be us.
This This is all well and good, but do we actually know anything about what they're doing? What do we do now?
We'll get to that. For now, get acquainted with the space.
Saurine, you'll find room to start your tinkering on that crossbow design you've been working on. Gunmar, there's an area large enough for you to pen up some trolls. Get them armored up and ready for use. In the meantime, we're going to get to the bottom of why a vampire showed up here looking for you. Let's go have a little chat, shall we?
Okay guys, I think this will be it for now. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next part. Bye-bye!